Welcome everyone. Now in this video, we are going to access the WordPower high contrast files and put them onto a device. Now, first up, head to Touch Chat by Saltillo. Look across to Languages and Vocab and head down to Non-Standard Vocab Files. When you're here, head across to WordPower high contrast and scroll down, look at the multitude available and select the one which you want. In this case, I'll be doing WordPower 60 Basic PCS High Contrast. That will download. Now previously I've downloaded a couple here. This one is WordPower 60 Basic PCS High Contrast.ce, or chat editor file. So then you'll open up chat editor, head to library, and transfer from file. You'll pick that up from wherever you saved it. Once that finishes loading, we're going to open it up. Okay, here we are. Now here we have our vocab. We have want to drink. Let's say OJ. And I want it now.
Now.
Please.
Please.
Alright. Now that we have this on chat editor, we can transfer it to our device. So we plug it into our computer. Ensure that it says device is connected. Go library, transfer to from device. Give that a tick. Jump it across. And when this is finished, it will be visible and available on your Rugged or NovaChat device. Just wait till that's done. Okay, and there we go. Hit done. Now it will be on your device.